Sean here at Plum Crazy Restorations. Just we're going to walk around our 1966 GM Beaumont convertible. For those of you that don't know, this car has been completely in process of being restored. The only thing original on this car is the windshield frame, upper portion, and the rear seat bolster. Other than that, new floors, new quarters, new wheelhouses, and partial new dash. We're just in the completion of priming before blocking stage. We've done the metal work, the body work, and now in the blocking stage, we're gonna go and make sure it's all nice and straight and the way we like it. Getting it ready for paint. We've also done an epoxy coat under the primer. This car has got the SS hood on it. We've got hood louvers and inserts. There's the louvers and the taillight extensions. There you have it, 66 Beaumont in primer, ready for bodywork blocking.